Jesus Christ from the dead, and into an inheritance that can